I'm trying to go riding off into the sunset. I find it very hard to see, in case you guys haven't noticed. Oh, wait. Does this end? This ends? This ends! No! Can I get out? Wait. How do we get out? I didn't even summon my car and it was there. So I figured I could drive it somewhere. Oh my god. Okay, vehicle. Exit. I did not call vehicle. Exit vehicle. Wait. How do I get out? Oh, here we go. Ugh. Alright, just wanted to take a little dip, you know? This uses stamina. I'm not gonna make it anywhere. That's my stamina bar on top. Can I... No, I can't rest there. This is not Skyrim. Whoa, all of a sudden I go faster. Okay, that works. What happened to this lady? Archive conversation, Lynn Salazar and Agnes Baker. Lynn Salazar, you called? Agnes. You had to give you my congrats on breaking that mega story. Girl, you ruined his life. Lynn says, I did, and he ruined some 300. Doesn't quite feel like it adds up. Agnes says, it was so Nova, though. I bet it'll make the next snake from Biotechnica think twice about his job before he poisons more innocents in cold blood. Lynn says, I'm skeptical. Agnes says, I know. Just my thoughts going a mile a minute. You know me. Are you afraid of any blowback? Lynn says, Angie, who do you think I got all this dirt from? Or whose hard drive, rather? Agnes says, pervert. Lynn says, his buddies at Biotechnica got it in my hands. Trust me, I've got nothing to worry about. I think you did have something to worry about. So I can't scan people who are dead to find out who they are. They have to be alive. I guess because I pick up the biosignature or something? Wow. Where the hell am I? Gun for hire. Grab a drink. So, jump to V is tab. Yeah. That's me? No. That's me. Is that a... Gun for hire. No. It's not a quest. Well, I'm glad I survived my car problem. It sounds scary again. There's something over there. nano-stitch, elegant nano-stitch shirt. Even in these places you think would have no electricity, there's these machines. You know what? That helps. Where's this, person? 3, 2, 1, what's going on? No. Gun for hire, he's up this way. I don't know if I want to be messing with that. Yet I continue to walk up this way. Hi.
Life is full of disappointment.
You got that right. Sorry, so I'm gonna play retros. How you doing?
What now?
Dunno. Bubblegum? With long-lasting synthetic mint flavors and sweeteners. What's this? Oh, the Militech data shard. Oh, can I try to crack this thing? Right, right, right. Wait. Shards. Here we go. Crack security. Alright. What am I supposed to do? I forget. BD? Time running down. So, 55. I'm supposed to hit it in the same... Wait, BD, oh, failed. Took too long? Oh, no. But something's still going on. FF. I failed it. I forget how I did it that one time. It's a little shimmery over here. Skipping right to it. Hold on. And this time I skipped to it. Neutralize malware. 1C is next. E9. Oh, I have to go across. E9. Okay, installed. Exit interface.
Alright.
Eddie's on the... Okay. Eddie's on the cred ship are clean. property of Militech. Unauthorized access is strictly prohibited.
Eddie's on the cred ship or clean.
Okay, so I think we got another thing to crack then. Oh no, that's it? Oh, okay. I thought I still had to do the second thing. Alright, never mind. Well, I want to check all of those buildings. I found a taco. Yeah, it is Euro dollars. That's no. Screw sliced bread. Tacos are the food world's benchmark. Got that right. Getting all these micro mesh shirts. Who's that? Blitzer. Wanted for battery of an NCPD officer, impersonation of a corporate rep. Distract enemies.
Anyone here? Hello?
I'll make you my bitch!
Do what you want.
Get away!
Oh crap! Any more? Yeah. Oh my god, he's fast! Oh my god! Yikes! More? Oh, there's more. Looking for cover, and it really isn't much. Good God. I'm surprised I survived. A katana. Canine? Is that what that says? Psyche? There's no one else shooting at me, is there? Oh crap. Why is he making those messed up noises? Whoa! Nice try! Didn't give me that time. I don't want that. Oh my god, there's a few of them. There's a few of them! They're short-circuiting me. Yikes. I don't know. Should I just leave? If I leave, if I get far enough away, will they lose me? Does this mean combat's gonna end in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2? I'm not sure what that means. It still says combat, though. I don't hear or see anyone coming after me. I feel like I'm in Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines with my claws out. It's alright there.
Hey!
I'm sorry. And then I run him over. Now, I don't even think that's the threat. I think the threat's up here over that way. Sure they're not following. It's pretty dope music for a laundromat. Yeah, they're still shooting at me from up there.
No, please!
Don't shoot the innocent people. It was me going after you. Thought you were dead for a second. Wow.
Don't hurt me.
You're bad. He said you're bad. Yeah, they're all the way over there. I mean, if I had a sniper rifle, I'd be going at it, but I do not. A hot dog. Taste of love, is that what you said? Wontons? I mean, I don't know if they come up and chase, but right now they're just staying down there. I'm just making sure they don't want to chase me. I don't see anybody. Okay. How you doing? You look like you're in distress of some kind. Let's look at the hot dog. Oh, the katana. Sharp and lethal. Be careful not to cut yourself. Bladed weapons have entered another golden age. Ooh, that's better. Okay. I'm gonna take the DS1 Pulsar. A holographic long scope developed by the Arasaka Corporation. Conine. Oh, it's not canine, it's conine. Kongnat's cock of the walk? Practical plaid shirt with micro mesh. Of course, it's flannel. Hot dog, the thickest dogs and tightest buns in town. And I got wontons. The city's best are served in Little China. Dice, records, we've seen that before. Pick up a lot of records. What was not available? Crafting, oh. Hi. I can't actually talk to her. Are you dancing with an invisible partner? interesting. All these people, because the firing happened, the shots happened all the way up there. Assault in progress. Neutralize the perps. Gig type, gun for hire. Blake Croyle. Abbott on O'Malley Place Street. Racketeering is the name of the game in Kabuki. The badges pretend they don't see when hustlers like Blake reel in the next victim. The script's always the same. Act 1, a promising money deal. Act 2, an unpayable debt. The sucker this time was Roger Wang, store chain owner. Blake's already seized ownership of one of the stores but has bigger plans. Like I said, this kind of debt's unpayable, so Wang got wise and paid us instead. The human crap stain coil is about to disappear, so it's time. So the time to act is now. And one more thing, Blake's got a hustle from the animals watching his back. I don't know if I want to be doing that right now. Well, that's NCPD. And that's Tiger. Are these guys about to fight? Assault in progress. I'm getting what happened? I'm leveling up? I'm just standing here. Is that from before?
Down the stretch.
It's safe.
Where?
Down at the station. Guy carrying it was white. How was we supposed to know?
Don't think you understand the fucking game, pig!
Relax! I'll take care of everything.
When? 2 days. Talk!
All you gotta do is not fuck it up! Your salary sure as hell won't cover scratch like that.
Okay, they're with a policeman, so I'm not gonna just start shooting them. Oh, what's up there, golden...
Slow down!
Guy? I don't know if that's what... I don't know if that's what the assault was. Probably not. They're just talking. I guess I missed it. Up there, looks like. I just love getting lost and like exploring everything. This is amazing. This. Nothing. Nothing I know anything about. Expect the unexpected. Indeed. What if I jump on the back of that? Can I? You need shoes. How do I get over here? Hi.
Wow, where do you shop?
Victor Vectors.
You bored or something?
No, I'm pretty entertained right now.
Could you give me some personal space, please?
Okay, sorry. I don't know what I'm doing up here, but here I am. Haha, I love it. Judy's apartment. Who's Judy? Hello? Judy? Yo, Judy! Let me in. Maybe I can drop down from above. Can we crawl through ducts and stuff? We like to hang out on the roof. Wherever we are. Alright, well, hopefully we'll be visiting Judy at some other point. I got goggles? Can't wear them yet. I have to be level 4. Oh, that's right, I leveled up. Don't own a bike, then you won't own these. 6.6 armor. Well, I can't level up to 4 yet, but I can level up to 3. Let's put in reflexes. Wait. I was in... Wait. I'm always confused by this. I mean, I'm taking a perk, but I'm trying to go into level this up right now. Attribute points. Oh wait, that's right. I have to hold something down. I forgot. There we go. I got reflexes 4, body 4. And then perk points. Regeneration sounds good. What else? That's where I was. I can only level up what I just put a attribute point in, I guess. Because these are all red. Okay. Let's slowly regenerate during combat. Max level reached. What's maxed out? Can I get the ones in red? I think so, actually. Shotguns and light machine guns. I don't want brawler. Not gonna be doing much brawling. Okay, so that's reflexes and this is body. Oh wait, it all brings us to the same place. Same little cameras. Alright, let's go here. Allows you to throw knives. Sweet. I need a silenced weapon for this. 25%, that's sweet. Non-lethal aerial takedowns. That's sweet. Increases movement speed while sneaking. That's good. I might take that. And this gives you pack mule. Eagle eye. Reduces time to aim down sight. Reduces reload time. Okay. Now where was this? I have another point too. This is gonna be for the future, as I need a silenced weapon, but I should be able to buy a silencer. It just says while sneaking. I don't know if that means... Alright, awesome. Still trying to make our way to Jackie? Okay, where were these stairs? Different way than when it came up, but that's fine. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh. Aerial takedown. There's no quick... There's no, like, good way down from here? What if I landed in the... The bags. Yeah, that broke my fall, I think. That was cool, huh?
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa. Meet with Jackie. I'm still trying to find a way over there. Cut through here. Actually, yeah, looks like I can. If I need to, I can jump over. Who's that? Someone talking there. I really don't. I've gotten enough firefights. I think I need to get more ammo. Two street cred. Is this too close to these people? Music was a little alarming. isn't this where I just was? Yeah. The overpass. I think. Yet I ran down here and met the truck. We've come full circle. Any goodies over here? Oh wait. PCB earrings. Cleanliness, godliness, San Rizzo. This fashion statement is electric. Boogie, yogi, yogi. Oh, don't crash on me. I'm saving. Just hold on a second, guys. Okay. Okay, almost crashed there. I think I need a silencer for my feet. It's too damn loud. The hell was that? Sound like a guitar. Is that how you beep? Oh, really? Fast travel. Yeah, no kidding. Awesome. Of course, only places you've already been, which makes sense. At least I think so. Actually, I don't remember being to all these places. Alright. I don't need to fast travel right now, though. Jackie's really close. Walk blast. Oh, wrong game. Oh, Jackie.
There you are.
What's up?
Let me hear what you squared away.
Well... Been waiting long?
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so.
What's the word on T-Bug?
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Alright, well, Maelstrom. We gotta meet him.
So, Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Yeah, even if I had the money, I wouldn't choose that.
Hello?
We'll pay again, but with Militech cred. Now stop being so impatient.
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Yep.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast den?
Borg Beasts? Yeah, I need a minute, though.
Give me a minute.
Okay, tell me when you're good and steeled.
Yeah. Actually gonna call in an episode here. And then we're gonna continue on. Sorry. I got a new motherboard on the way. And hopefully it does not do stuff like this. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. We go into the Borg Beast Den, as he put it. Thanks for watching, and always seek adventure.